You wouldn't believe why this baboon does this. They don't need companionship like we do, and it's not emotional bonding. They need protection. So this baboon trains its bodyguard. Some baboons have learned about dogs' guarding instincts. They kidnap stray puppies and raise them as part of their troop. When these puppies grow, they protect their baboon family and alert them about potential dangers.